First, I will honor the past chat. I will honor the charter president himself first. Toastmaster Varadarajan. Master, I bet his record, so I am now the youngest president. He was the youngest president before. I invite Toastmaster Sarathi Srinivas on stage. Is our we request Toastmaster Devraj to receive the award on behalf of Toastmaster Sunil. So Sunil sent us a message saying that he is stuck up in office, so he'll request Devraj to receive the award on his behalf. So next is Toastmaster Satish Kumar on stage, please. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for the Queen Student guys.
Satish Kumar is my advisor.
The next on stage is going to be the Division Director, Toastmaster Ramalingam. Stage is going to be Toastmaster Mohan Subramaniam, please. I invite our charter member, distinguished Toastmaster Sambat Sauri Rajan, on stage, please.
For your information, I have the complete record of pre-charter days, chartering, and the first 2 years. I was VPPR, VPM, and VPE, but by the time I was to become the president in the third term, I left the country. But I am very happy to have continued as a member and doing my vacation every year, coming and attending and doing some programs too. So all the best, Medley. You are going very strong. Go stronger.
I take 1 second. One project speech. Dr. Shauri Rajan came with a box and opened it up, and there were about 20 to 30 flutes. Flutes. And he started his speech. Opening was there. Then body was the music. When everybody wanted him to continue, he stopped it and conclusion.
That was a demo talk, and Srinivasan Karthikeyan was my evaluator. For years he used to remember this speech, and I'm very happy for
him. I invite a charter member, Toastmaster Ramakrishnan R on stage, please.
I know him right from his birth.
I thank the President that he has come for this honor. I wish our Medley Club will scale greater heights.
I wish our Charter President to stay back for another hour. So I invite our Speaker 1 Toastmaster Satish on stage for a gift from Medley.
Nice day.